folks, if you're watching this, and looks like 10 people are at the moment, do share this link with anybody you think might find the Doolin Parade interesting. This is probably the first time it has gone out live to the world. There you go. And here it comes. And many thanks to Doolin Hostel for allowing us to use their broadband to get this to you. Now, I'm not sure what, just draw your own conclusions. This is O'Connor's pub anyway, it seems obvious. One of Doolin's most famous watering holes. Home of traditional music, good food and crack. Sure, what we have, but I think it's McGann's, another famous Doolin watering hole. And yes, he is wearing a helmet. Not sure this bus is part of the parade, but... here's the colourful Rainbow Hostel. And there is a traditional Irish music shop. Just down the up the coast in Penore. There is a seaweed bat. And this one is self-explanatory. And West Clare Flowers and Ennis Diamond. And the local Gary Heath Seafood. Certainly put in the effort today. Followed by some older vehicles you may recognize or not. Thank you. young farmers. I remember how badly hit there was by storm. Down on the pier, which is being built now. Brave volunteers. Seem to be it, folks. Indeed, we hope you enjoyed the Doolin Parade. Thank you for watching.